least. That's how it was supposed to go.
Long before time had a name, Ninjago was created by the first Spinjitzu master by using the four weapons of Spinjitzu. The Scythe of Quakes, the Nunchucks of Lightning, the Shurikens of Ice, and the Sword of Fire. Weapons so powerful, no one can handle all of their power at once.
Like we're going with Plan B.
Grrr.